TotalAV is a leading antivirus software. In a single day, 560,000 new pieces of malware are detected. That's a lot of malware and viruses. Now imagine all of the people who had their identities stolen, files deleted, or are being spied on because of these viruses and malware. And just imagine how much malware is running on a personal computer, Mac, or smartphone if you don't have antivirus software running in real time. Before we begin, I just wanted to let you know that I've left a special link below so you can download TotalAV totally free. TotalAV offers both a free app and a pro app that can help protect you against all known and future threats. Plus, you receive a lightweight VPN with 70 servers to connect to as you try and further your security. Of course, the free version of this antivirus software doesn't provide you with the same great features that the pro version does, but you still receive a lot of sweet protection. The free app is a bit disappointing. When you look at the description and promotional material for the free version, it seems like it acts as a real-time antivirus software. Unfortunately, you don't have real-time scanning. Instead, you can run manual scans and take action against any threats that you found. The free version of TotalAV does allow you to quarantine any of the files it detects as a threat. So if you don't mind running a manual scan, the free version is nice. But with the paid version, it's a supercharged antivirus that competes with some of the other big names in antivirus protection, including F-SecureSafe, Bitdefender, and others. In terms of scanning and identifying malware and viruses, TotalAV Pro and the free version run on the same software. You'll find the same threats with both versions, but the Pro version offers real-time protection, which is priceless. The real-time protection provides you with effortless security 24/7. However, you get a lot more with Pro than just real-time protection. First, you can install the software on up to 3 devices on 1 license. I have mine installed on my Windows PC, Android tablet, and iOS. You can also install the software on a Mac if you want. Malware is detected and cleaned once it's downloaded, so you never have to worry about executing a threatening file. TotalAV has some serious protection too. When running, there is zero-day cloud scanning, PUA protection, phishing scan protection, and even features to prevent ransomware. If you know anything about ransomware, you know that it's a very serious threat to your online security. Even local governments have fallen victim to ransomware, and they've paid millions of dollars to fix the problem. TotalAV prevents ransomware from being executed, so you can be confident that you won't be a victim. And if you're into cybersecurity like we are, you know that you need far more than a simple antivirus to keep your data safe and secure. TotalAV boosts your security with system tune-up tools that help you do a few things. First, these tools allow you to uninstall any unused applications that you've downloaded in the past. I know I removed at least a dozen programs using this tool, freeing up space on my PC and removing junk in the process. There's also a helpful duplicate file finder and junk removal tool. TotalAV includes a browser cleanup function that gives you the ability to manage and delete cookies and your browsing history. Overall, these tools help your PC or Mac run better, free up space, and keep your activity 100% private. Speaking of privacy, TotalAV also includes a VPN. Since we're all about VPNs on this channel, it's one of the main reasons we tried TotalAV in the first place. Now, the VPN has 70 servers in 30 countries, so it's not like ExpressVPN or Surfshark, which has thousands of servers. But the VPN will encrypt your data and keep your online activities 100% private. For people who want to keep their devices free from viruses, malware, and ransomware, plus keep their browsing activity 100% private, it doesn't get much better than TotalAV. It's the perfect all-in-one solution for the average user who wants to maximize their protection online without juggling 2, 3, or even 4 different software applications. How much will this all cost? The Pro version is regularly $99, but don't click off the video just yet. We have something special for you that we'll be discussing in just a few seconds. We know that TotalAV Pro is a great antivirus solution, but the free version lacks real-time protection that truly makes antivirus worth running. Yes, you can use the free version to scan your files and folders after they've been downloaded, but you must be extremely diligent. If you forget to run a scan just once, you might accidentally activate malware or viruses. So, what can you do then? Click the link in the description below to save 70% on the Pro version today. This is a special deal that we've secured for our viewers, and it's obviously one that we don't expect to last long. But while it does, it's your opportunity to get your hands on TotalAV Pro for the steepest discount that we've seen all year. And one last thing before you go, please tap the subscribe button below to be notified when we upload new videos with the latest cybersecurity information and deals. Thanks again for watching.